So we'll record the weaponized light people. The weaponized light people right here would be this guy.